Oh, well, I woke up this morning and I looked out the door. I can tell that old milk cow by the way she looked. Holy fellas, that don't move me. Let's get real, real gone for a change. Well, I woke up this morning and I looked out the door. I can tell that old milk cow can tell the way she looked. Now, if you saw my milk cow, he's a rockin' on home. Home. That cat been gone. Well, I tried to treat you right day by day. Get out your little prayer book, get out on your knees and pray, boy, you're gonna need. You're gonna need your love and daddy's help someday. And you're gonna be sorry treating me this way. Oh, let's milk it.
Welcome to Akron, Ohio. It's a beautiful day in the Kenmore District for me and Shane to perform the Gallon of Milk Guzzling Challenge. You've seen it on YouTube and you know it doesn't usually end good. Rules are simple. You've got to try and drink a gallon of milk within an hour, and people are just not doing so well. So we figured we'd try too, because what the heck, why not? Now, as you see, get a close up on these. No tomfoolery or trickery. Fresh, brand new gallons of milk. Safety seals in place. And we are kind of limited on space we have for storage, so we can't screw around. We gotta kind of just get to business.
Yeah.
Go, Shane.
There you go.
There you go.
I don't think this is
going to
end well.
The thing is, I like milk. I drink a lot of milk. I also drink a lot of other stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, I've rounded out. A lot of people don't realize how much weight I've gained over the past few years. I've got room, but I just don't know if I got room for a whole gallon in one sitting.
Yeah, really. Honestly, I think I'm going to do at least a little better than Captain Rotten Sox did.
Yeah, we'll try and include that clip if we still have space. Captain Rotten Sox did not really do so good. Captain Rotten Sox, Uncle Scott, did pretty damn good. 3/4 of a gallon down, but that's still not the gallon. Hi, Aubrey. You want some? No, you got some already. You don't need any more of this. Just so you know, she's not taking my milk. I'm not passing it off to anybody to beat this challenge. I'm doing it. You can get here. She's like, but I want daddy's.
Go all Three Stooges and take the nipple off the bottle, put it on here.
Oh.
Nope, we got enough space for an hour worth of
really?
Footage.
Nearly.
We ate lunch fairly early, so I'm feeling like my stomach was pretty much on eat, but not like to the point where I'm gonna just slam a gallon of milk on an empty stomach. And,
yeah.
You know, I felt like it was nice and neutral, like I think you should be.
I ate a lot of junk food at the party. That was wild.
Good, maybe you'll have some multicolored puke.
Really?
It'd be a good video.
Rainbow vomit.
Well, we wanted to get Don Gato to film it, but he was at the catnip bar. He totally blew us off. He should have been home an hour ago, but.
Yeah.
About a quarter of the way each, nice.
You seemed like you were struggling, but you're about the same pace as me.
I feel it hitting my stomach, but not hard enough yet.
Well, you're only at 3 minutes.
Oh.
Yeah, it's gonna hit you. It's gonna hit you hard.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this.
No, I'm not going in this with any illusions of success in my mind.
Yeah, yeah.
Hang on there.
Hello. Some neighbors.
And the cat rubbing on my foot. Hello.
Not pissing any off to the cat either. Fun fact, cats are actually lactose intolerant.
Oh. Oh. I think after this we're gonna be...
Hey, Rover.
I drank whole gallons of water in one sitting. I feel like it's different with milk.
Well, milk is like much heavier and bigger.
Yeah.
Water kind of processes through. Milk kind of.
You know,
doesn't.
I mean, your body isn't made of like 90% milk. It's water. Man. Or what is it, 79?
Cat is photo body.
Very much so.
Who's that?
Kind of
it's not Aubrey.
He's all over the place.
Aubrey's trying to get the gate open.
Are you sure it's recording?
Yes. It's freaking recording.
Yeah, if we put
she
ourselves.
Can open that gate.
Yeah.
If we put ourselves through this and it didn't record, it would be.
Yeah.
I would be sad.
I would quit.
There's no film in the camera.
I would never make a video again. Gosh. There's no film in your iPhone!
Jeez, or something like that. Oh my gosh.
Okay, see we're flush, we're right at the circle.
I'm gonna need some toast as a palate cleanser after this.
Some toast?
Peanut butter?
How about a nice greasy pork sandwich served on a dirty ashtray?
Oh gosh.
Would you please pass
the jelly? Ugh. I hope I'm able to eat dinner after this.
I heard that somewhere. Oh, you'll be able to eat your dinner after this because you're going to puke yourself clear. It's like hitting the reset button. That's the beautiful thing.
Ugh.
I want to know if I'm going to be able to eat dinner. I'm going to be nauseous.
I'm not feeling too hot.
Do you think you're done?
No. Yeah, but no. I'm not gonna wuss out.
Okay, Aubrey's out. Aubrey, get back here.
Hey, why don't you stretch yourself out and go get Aubrey?
Yeah, keep an eye on my milk. Make sure no one comes along.
Yeah, we don't want any...
As he walks down the stairs and...
Yeah, no puking on the baby.
Puked on all of us, though.
Yeah, but not during a challenge. If you puke on the baby, you're definitely disqualified.
There's no bonus points for...
Yeah. But I hit the bullseye.
Oh, jeez.
Dude.
Papa!
This?
Okay.
I'm using the...
Do the bottle challenge.
Yeah.
Drink it!
The baby bottle challenge. I could nail that.
Dude, I'm not even quite at half. You hit the halfway point at least.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Uncle Scott got to the half point in
26 seconds.
Yeah, he finished a half gallon in 26 seconds.
I thought it was just a little under 26. It was pretty good. Like 25.5.
Hey, Aubrey, can you move in case I have to puke over the side? Thanks. Well, okay.
What's that noise?
Neighbors. They have a baby over there.
Not a very happy baby.
Honestly, I thought it would take me longer to get halfway.
Whew. Honestly, it should have taken longer.
Yeah.
We're not really pacing ourselves, either of us. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's the whole thing.
It's only about 8 minutes. Really,
it's about
30,
pacing, not so.
The average stomach can handle about a quart.
Yeah.
And you have 4 quarts in a gallon,
So you're trying to slam 4 quarts into a 1 quart worth of storage, not letting it process completely.
Yeah.
There you go.
Not just that, but I mean, this is meant to be over an hour and you're 8 minutes in halfway.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Ideally, if a person drank a quart every 15 minutes, they could probably... We do it.
Yeah.
Easy.
You'd have a hard time getting that last quart in, but it wouldn't be as hard as like right now.
You having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. The same point now.
Definitely beyond half.
Ugh.
And then you look at that second half and you're like, oh boy.
Is it really worth it?
Hey, just think about it though. If we puke, it's good entertainment.
Yeah, really.
Get all the likes and subscribes from the vomit.
Yeah. No one watches this to see
people
finish
successfully. People like failure. While they'd be impressed, like, well, they actually drank that. They're more like, hey, want to see this dumbass puke? That's people prefer that.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, that's, you know, suddenly I'm not really that hungry for dinner.
Yeah, really. No milk.
If I'm going to eat, I want to have some cereal, but not with any milk on it.
Yeah.
I've met my milk quota.
You're going to use water.
Yeah. Put a little water on it.
Some water.
It won't hurt anybody.
Oh, gosh. I feel like I'm close to Vomit City.
I feel pretty good about hitting the halfway point. I wasn't sure I'd get that far that quick.
Maps, though, and see if I can find Vomit City on the map.
I knew I wasn't gonna beat. I knew I wasn't gonna beat Uncle Scott's time.
Really? If we finish a whole gallon, we'll beat them all.
True, but.
Well, the trick is you still have to make it a whole hour without puking.
Oh, seriously? You also have.
That's one of the rules I read. You know, if you you guzzle it in an hour, you got to keep that milk down for that hour. I think if you puke afterwards, it's fair game.
Jeez.
Stop it!
I think Shane's going down. Don't puke on the baby. I think I feel good if I get burp, but I have.
Daddy,
daddy's gonna pukey. Oh, no, that hurts. That hurts my stomach so bad.
Aubrey, come here.
He's like, no.
Go hug him.
Oh, jeez. I'm filming.
Hug Bradley, he's not drinking.
She's like, you drink it.
What's She's that, trying almond to milk on in there? The table.
No. What's that?
She have almond milk?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'd probably puke after a half gallon of that. Ugh, disgusting.
It's not my fault.
I don't know about this.
It's like first.
I'm looking at that second half of the gallon, and I'm like thinking. Yeah, no, maybe not.
Sounds like a good idea.
Okay, we are back, and we're on a different camera because we ran out of storage, as you see. They're at the same levels as they were.
We had a downtime of about 10 minutes between the issue with our phone and switching cameras, so we're still within the hour, but it's, you know, it's kind of a damper on the continuity, and we're going to try and catch up and make it as entertaining as possible.
To make up for lost time, I'm going to be chugging as much of this as I can.
Oh, jeez.
You are an idiot. Go for it.
Yeah.
Hang on a second.
That's such an idiotic way to do it. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Go ahead. This is your idea.
Oh, God.
That was a greasy pork sandwich. Shut up. Nice and rare, sort of dirty ash.
Oh, God.
Washed down with a gallon of warm milk.
Oh, jeez.
Delit.
So, yeah. During the downtime, I revealed that I feel like I'm gonna vomit. Let's drink some more.
Just think of nice ocean waves riding a boat, rocking back
I'll
and
hit
forward.
You in this chair.
The plastic chair? Bring it on, woman.
I'll bring it on your head.
Bring it on, woman.
I'll hit you with that cooler.
Okay, well that maybe would hurt.
What a nice rare bratwurst sandwich
on a moldy
bun.
You're about less than a quarter, Shane. That is that maybe...
Yeah, you're ahead of me.
I don't know if I'm going to puke or if I'm going to burp.
We'll try it and see what comes out.
That was a horrible idea. Chugging it?
Yeah, we told you that. You didn't listen.
How about a nice bowl of rancid, unwiped
Stop
grandpa
it.
Assholes?
Stop it!
You gotta hurry. Dad's gonna catch up to you.
Which way is it going? Is it... You burping, or you puking, are you out, or are you in? What are you doing here?
Come on, man. Get in the fight.
Ugh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna puke. I don't know when, but it's gonna happen.
How about
oh,
a
God.
Nice bowl of unshaved orangutan testicles drizzled with puke gravy.
Yeah.
Dude, that's enough to make me go. I'm freaking,
nice
I'm not drinking.
Shake made of liquefied yak asshole. No?
I should just make myself puke and get over it.
You want to make yourself puke? You can do it by chugging that remaining splash of milk.
Just a splash would be the term.
A lot better than Captain Rotten Socks. A lot better. I'm calling you out.
But not better than Uncle Scott.
Yeah. Uncle Scott almost finished.
You gonna do it? Okay, I guess that answers your question.
Just
aim the other way.
It's gonna splash on the table and just...
Oh, jeez. Imagine that in slow-mo.
Oh,
just in slow-mo. Yeah, I'm recording. Come on.
I said in frame.
Yeah, you're in frame. Just drink.
Sure you're recording?
Yes, drink. I can't always slow-mo this later. That'd be fun. Disgusting, but fun.
No.
I'm capping it.
No. What?
I'm
really?
Capping. I'm done. I don't think I can go on. I'm capping it.
Okay, and you're done? Come on.
Where are you at, Shane?
Come on. You can do this.
I don't think I'm going to finish, but I can get a couple more sips in, maybe.
Okay. How much is a couple more?
Two.
A gallon or two?
What sounded wet? I had some reverb.
You better get the pressure washer ready.
See, you know, 94 cents a gallon at Aldi. You know, just saying, because it was a cheap idea doesn't mean it was a good idea.
Yeah.
Come on, I got you zoomed
America's
in.
America's watching you, Shane. It sounded like you need to wash it down with a little more milk.
Good idea.
Here, wash it down with this.
You still recording?
Yeah, I'm still recording.
Come on, another mishap.
Oh, chug.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
Oh my god. Oh, look.
Whatever comes out of him, you better get zoomed on.
Yeah, I'm freaking well zoomed on him.
Chicks are not going to be impressed. This will in no way, shape, or form get you chicks. But people will watch you.
Oh, I'm not ready.
Not ready for what? Not ready for more milk?
Oh gosh.
What's gonna happen?
Maybe you need somebody to tickle your belly?
Oh my god. Oh god.
Well, you got farther than most everybody.
Pretty far.
Look at that guy.
You got further than me. But of course I didn't puke. It's junky.
Oh gosh, I did not want that information.
You only need a nice, rare, raw, undercooked sausage McMuffin with egg.
I already puked everything out.
Oh, there's still everything?
That's...
No, you drank.
No,
that's... There's more to come.
There's still some in there.
Hey, you want to try and stir it up with the rest of that milk?
Oh my god.
Come on, there's no room in the fridge for the rest of that. You might as
well drink. Yeah, there really is. What are you going to do with it?
On the plus side, you won't have to worry about overeating at dinner.
Yeah.
There's still some in there. He's not gone.
Is this thing still recording?
Yeah, it's still recording.
Better be.
Yeah, it's still recording.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay. Hey, there goes Luna. Do not puke on the cat.
Okay.
She's... Oh, God.
I hope she doesn't eat the puke.
Go.
I don't want to.
It might be delicious though. She's going for your puke.
Oh gosh.
The cat's eating your puke. Psst,
go away.
I was just thinking about eating your puke. It's okay, you know what?
Oh no.
Gosh.
Oh
no. No. Watch her lick your puke. Isn't that gross? Does it make you want to puke watching the cat?
It makes me want to puke. Jeez. Oh, cat.
Are you still recording?
Yes, I'm still recording. Stop asking.
It smells nauseating.
Yes, it does.
Are you sure? You don't really have to do it.
Don't actually do it.
I mean,
it's for the internet.
it's for the memes.
Point,
for the memes. For the lols. For the lols memes.
You mean, I don't know. I guess what we discovered out of this is YOLO.
Oh, and it's empty.
Gosh. That doesn't really count because you already pulled it out, but you did put it away. Stay by that rail. Get over here.
Oh, jeez.
Jeez, I can't imagine why. Yeah. Want a nice, crispy hunk of steak
don't even.
Fat?
Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh.
Delicious just hunk of gristle.
Shut up!
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my God. It came out of my nose.
Oh, that sucks.
I gotta need to clean the tank, Jeff.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I got all of that.
You didn't see the stream?
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
Well, geez, I mean, I guess I'm pretty happy with the amount I got down. But I...
Did you see this?
Yeah, but mine's still inside of me. Mine's not on the ground.
He still has time, too.
I think it's safe to say. Uh-huh.
Oh, no, I capped. I'm done.
Okay.
I am done. My stomach hurts.
The only thing I can smell is puke.
I feel like I got sucker punched in the gut by Tyson right now.
Okay.
The only thing I can smell is puke.
The thing is, I still have to cook dinner, and I'm going to be hovering over the grill. Imagine me guzzling this and then going over a hot grill and then puking on your dinner.
Okay,
man, I'm going to puke myself.
Delicious grilled puke chicken. I saved the gristly bits for James.
Like if you freaking puked yourself watching the video.
It's a skanker gif.
Oh, get it away from the camera. Oh, gosh.
That stands for skanker gif.
Dang. Alright, that. You guys want to say goodbye real quick?
No.
No.
Bye. Thank you for joining us. Hey, Captain Rotten Socks and Ian Boy, you got any more cool challenges? Uncle Scott still drank a wine.
I drank a whole gallon.
But Uncle Scott didn't pee. Like I said, I'm still kind of proud of my amount, and I'm glad that I didn't puke. I think if I paced it better, we talked about pacing and how that was important, but we drank the better part of our gallons in the first 8 minutes.
Stop smelling it.
So maybe with a little practice, we could actually get this, if mommy ever allows us to do it again.
Probably not.
Oh, geez, not after she sees this footage.
Oh, I don't think she's going to.
I wouldn't.
Well, she'll have to, because we have to switch some cameras out. We're going to need her computer to email it to her we'll get the hose.
Yeah, hose it.
One of the main reasons we filmed in this section is because of the easy access of the hose to this area.
One of my worries was getting my shirt dirty. Spotless.
Wow.
Spotless.
Bonus? I give you bonus points for that. All right, well, I'm cutting it. Thank you,
that is why Shane won't do two shows a night. He won't do it. Will I walk the walk and I run my mouth?